G'day everyone, Adam here from Bonito. We're in Mackay again, and we're going camping for the weekend in the 660 Centre console. So we're going to go camping on an island, and the boat's fully loaded up with full of gear, so front, all camping gear, it's all full. Got a light onshore breeze, so hopefully it's not too rough. But it looks like it's going to be an awesome weekend, and got the perfect boat as well to do it in, so it's going to be good fun. We'll see you out in the water. We just arrived. It looks beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Alrighty, we made it to Scorfell. Again, same place as last time, but we're camping this time. Quickest unload in history. Nice quick 40 minute run over to the island. Just the camp's already set up for the night. We've got the undercover shelter, which is great. So we'll head out fishing now. Absolutely beautiful.
Got views on views. This is our camp where we're staying tonight. Can camp here as well if you want. Just need a permit. There you go, that's the national park. Absolutely beautiful day. Beautiful spot, white sandy beaches. It's unreal.
I'm fishing now. It's the first spot.
Well, it's fins as it pops.
It's on fire. Already landed one already.
Two.
Dropping down for number two. Let's see how we go.
Give yourself a little bit more line, mate. Line, right in the rod holder. Give yourself a bit more line. Okay, yep. Put your rod in the rod holder.
Ooh, yep, we're on. We're on again.
Uh-oh. Looked like a fish. Keep lining, Ryder.
I bet for fish.
Could be the red emperor of a lifetime.
Keep fighting it. Look at the whale. Oh, here it is. Just a... Wow, look at that. Oh my god.
Yeah, he swam around.
That is so cool.
Swam under the boat. He's coming back.
Right, I just see him down there. Oh, that is so cool. He's swimming under the boat.
Under us here.
Just see him, just that.
Well, what's your line?
I'm alive.
You gotta hook him.
Uh oh.
You've hooked him?
He's wrong. No.
You got your line?
Yeah. Uh oh. Just hooked a whale. It's all gone now though. Broke him off. That didn't take very long.
Ran into our lines before.
I've just landed this nice parrotfish. This is one of my favourite fish. My mum loves these. It's a beautiful eating. A bit red.
had a catch off Mackay. I've never caught one off Mackay, so very, very cool.
Yeah, nice one.
These have got one of the whitest flesh, other than coral trout there, yeah, up there. If you didn't know that, yeah.
Yeah, I just got a good nice grassy end right. What do you got, mate?
Trigger
fish. Haha. Ha. Okie dokie.
What do you got?
Well, it's not huge.
Unfortunately, fishing's a bit slower today, so.
Just good legal smallmouth nanny.
Yeah, caught a few fish. Absolutely beautiful. These good eating. And make for a nice dinner tonight. Unfortunately, it's an unlucky day.
Okay.
Alrighty, we're back at Schoolfell Savo. Absolutely beautiful spot. Look at the view. Unbelievable. We actually tried something different this time. We got the 660 back down over here. One of those two boats, that one over there. We're doing a pulley system, so the boat's on our system, so we pull the boat in and out. We've got such a tidal beach here, but luckily we've got new tides. Anyway, didn't catch as many fish as we'd have liked, unfortunately, this afternoon, or today, sorry. So we are back finished early. It's been really quiet out on the water. Talking to some other people as well, it's been quiet. But we've got fish for dinner, so that's the main thing. It's gonna be beautiful, so cooked it up soon. We've got fish traps later, but chips and dip time on the beach. Absolutely surreal afternoon. Check it out. If you haven't been here, get yourself a bonito and get out here. Alrighty, so the pulley system, so what we've done is we've got one anchor here buried in the sand, and we've got another one just out behind the boat, and we've got a big loop essentially, and the boat is tied into the middle of the loop, so that means we can adjust where the boat is in relation to the two anchors. So down here we got it tied off and it holds it in the loop where it is as the ropes are locked off, and then we can undo this knot here and pull the boat into the morning. We'll probably be a bit underwater, but we won't have to swim as far, which would be really nice, so it's going to work really well. The boat's sitting back there nicely, it'll be safe over now. We got two anchors holding it in position, which is good, added security, but yeah, perfect setup for the beach. Allows you to not have to hopefully get as wet in the morning when the tide's out. Don't get too wet. Highly recommend. Alrighty, we're going casting this morning. Hopefully we catch a GT. That's the plan.
Okay, there was a bit of action there.
was a wicked weekend. Awesome island, awesome camping, great weather. Unfortunately, fishing wasn't great, but the boat went well. Super easy to load, unload, camp out of. It's a weekend and can't wait to do it again. If you're interested in the Bonito, let us know. Do 5 meters, 560, 6.2 now. That's about to head off for its motor in the coming days. So we'll have that on the water very soon. And obviously we need 6.6. So if you're interested in the Bonito, let us know. Make sure to like, subscribe, follow us on Facebook and Instagram for more reads, more updates. So thanks for watching and we'll see you out on the water.